Yeah, what's the weight so far? What's the best one?
Maybe
78? 76.
76. Yeah. We have two that didn't help anything, like, at all.
Hey, I'm changing that, hopefully.
No, no, you're not.
No, this is, it's edited. No. This isn't.
It's not glasses. Even going to hold it.
Can you take any glasses? Because we don't know what he's going to do. Hold on, we need one more pair of safety glasses.
He's already broke.
Raphael is like, oh god, all right, Ralph. I better not do this.
Do I have to do
don't
this?
Make him break it again.
Can we just say
don't make him break. Make it fly.
Break.
Remember, what's your prediction?
Oh, it's going to snap, and this is going to go launching that way.
I'm going to be TJ.
We just need a proper 1 kilo.
Hey, wait, if I hit TJ, do I get points?
Hold on.
What? I'm videoing this.
If I hit TJ, do I get points?
Oh, it
works. Hold something.
No, I held 17 and a half pounds.
1 kilo.
1 kilo.
See if it works.
Crack.
Oh.
1 kilo.
Half a kilo. No, this is 1 kilo because of the whole machine.
Well, same.
No. Oh, wait, yeah, we have to do it by increments.
You can't go too far.
You're going too far. You're going too far.
It's going too hard.
Don't stress it too much.
My god.
No, it's still working! It's still working!
Technically holding its own weight?
Yes.
Sort of?
No.
It's not on the dowel rod. It's
it
not.
We gotta shatter it.
It weighs 3 ounces.
We gotta shatter it. Fingers do it.
Oh.
That was intentionally dropped.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to see that.
Okay. Oh.
Hey,
that's
flexing right now.
Yeah, you think?
Yo, it's the bow flex.
There's notches.
It's no longer being held out far enough.
Yeah, it was never held out far enough.
Oh, okay.
You're going to get whipped and your foot's going to hurt.
I know, but I want to see.
Who was it last year that I kept telling, don't get underneath of it, you're going to get hit? And he went underneath of it and landed on his head.
I don't remember that. Yes, Andres is going again.
No, the dowel rod isn't even touching.
I'm fucking Italy.
There's like gaps between all of them.
I'm Italy in World War I.
Yeah.